Back home in Missouri, I used to believe in a lot of things. But war doesn't just kill men. Sometimes it kills the things you believe in, too. I used to believe I could trust people with my heart. Or my life. Out here, though, the only belief worth having is the one that keeps you alive. One more day. So what do I believe now? I believe in my brothers, that we will know victory. I believe our enemies will one day know defeat. And God help us all when the shooting starts.